reason why I should never make a change.
I think for somebody that had no idea about what it is I'm doing or who I am, the easiest way to say it is just that for the last 18 months or so I've been gigging and supporting just me and my guitar, and it's pretty much what I'm still doing, and I'm not complaining.
I'd leave it all over you.
The thing about my voice is, to me, it's my voice. And I'm very aware that it's got better. I couldn't sing when I was younger. But I remember when I started to, you know, it was a thing I tried to do and I could do it, so I continued to do it. And I think I was about 16.
And give me one good reason why I should never make a change.
How I want the album to sound is all quite clear in my head. We finished recording it now, the album. It's all done, and it is how I wanted it to sound. And I've been lucky because the producer, Cam, that I work with, is on the same weird level as I am, and he gets it, so it's a blessing. Budapest came about because I took myself travelling for a bit around Europe, and you map out all these cities that you want to visit. And Budapest is the only one I never made it to out of all those cities. And so the song's about things that I definitely don't have. Like, I don't own any property in Budapest, but I'll give it up for someone, that sort of thing. It's quite tongue-in-cheek. And but it's still one of my favourite songs to play live. I still love that song. It's good.
Why do you treat me so? Will you cause me to weep?
Did you hear the rain's the opposite, and it's more... Well, sonically it's a more aggressive song, and I think it's more working on alter egos and characters that, you know, aren't me day to day, but that's equally as fun to play live because of that, because you get to get into a sort of character for it, which is good.
Did you hear the thunder? Means I'm coming home again. Means I'm coming home, my friend.
My life is still just me and my guitar, but I think I've got myself a band, which is really cool, and we're gonna get together in April and start piecing the songs together. So it depends. If you come and see me at a festival, there's a good chance I'll have a band. But for now, the tour that's coming up, it's just me and the guitar. And I guess the only obstacle for me is trying to work out how to change the setup, because it is just me and a guitar, just dynamically. I don't have any goals for 2014, but if I were to, I think all I'm really hoping to do is gig more and to more people. So just wait and see.
Inside, don't lose it, it's inside.